Today is July 31st. Going to do a video on the Lowrance Elite 5 DSI. Get it started. You can see it is color. Let it load. I am inside, so it's not going to pick up the GPS. It does have a transducer with it. You can see it's just simply hooked up to the battery here. Run through a couple of its options. There's your compass. It's got the map. It does know where we are. And we loaded it a little earlier. Then you've got split screen. And then there's your sonar. You can put a chip in it to load all the different lakes you want to use. And I do have the owner's manual that comes with it. It does have the mounting bracket. Here's the owner's manual. I can hear the transducer clicking, trying to throw out the sonar. So everything's working great.